All right, Hannah, you ready?
I'm ready. I am so excited.
And handsome. Ah! I love it. Peanut butter. Wait, is that peanut butter?
Uh-huh.
How long have you had it?
So we've been open here about 2 months, but we're online for about 2 years.
And so what made you open storefront?
It's something my husband and I had always talked about. So we did it.
I love it. What's the most popular?
Red velvet for sure.
Ah! I knew it. Hi, bye. Okay, where's red velvet?
Right there.
Oh, okay, so I want to taste.
Okay, all right. You can do that.
May I? Yes, I promise. I promise I'm good for it. Hannah, what are you going to try?
I'm going to try red velvet, too.
Red velvet also?
Yeah. All right. Gosh, so online for how long? How long were you online?
About 2 years. About 2 years. Just delivering around Atlanta and shipping throughout the country.
So in 5 years, what are you going to be doing? I mean, what do you envision?
Two more locations in Atlanta.
Awesome. You feel that? Have you prayed about that?
Oh, yeah. All the time. Every day.
Look at this. Which one? What's your favorite?
Well, it's called the Tall, Dark, and Handsome.
Oh, well, you're tall, dark, and handsome.
Well, I'm not tall, so I call the Tall Chad.
Tall what?
Chad? I call the Tall Chad.
That's okay, well, here we go. I'm going to try this.
Alright.
Oh, my goodness. This is you, babe. On site?
Kitchen fresh.
Oh.
Oh my gosh.
You're licking. Awesome. Well, listen. What else should I try?
Key lime is very popular. Taller Handsome is a super popular cupcake.
This is delicious. I mean, this is awesome. And so, what made you bake? I mean, when did you start baking?
I was in middle school. I really honestly started out of a box, but then when I got to college, I started to expand and start working with ingredients and just experimenting.
I am so excited for you.
Thank you.
This is awesome, and I want everybody to know this is the best red velvet cupcake I've ever had.
Well, thank you very much.
It's very moist. I love the top. Is it like a cream cheese? What do you think, Ham?
It's really good.
Oh! Mm-hmm. Okay. What about the other one? Oh, what about main squeeze? What's main squeeze?
Key lime with lime cream cheese frosting.
I gotta try it.
You got it.
How much are these cupcakes?
They're $2.65.
$2.65?
Yes.
That's a bargain. That is a bargain, especially if you make them here, huh?
Oh, yeah.
You just ate that and you didn't eat the cupcakes. I wanna try. And she's using gloves. I love that.
Yep.
All right, key lime.
Elon.
You have to. So, how about your husband? Does he bake?
He does. He helps every morning.
Oh my gosh. OMG. Delicious.
Thank you.
Absolutely delicious. Well, listen, I'm a small business too.
Very cool.
And I drove from Decatur to come here today and to sow a seed into your business.
Really?
I'm about to write you a big check.
What?
Yeah! Just because, don't you cry.
Oh my gosh.
I am. And are going to open those stores and you're going to be so successful.
I'm so confused.
I love you. Okay, listen, I am. And so I want you to tell Facebook and all your friends out there what this means to you.
This is, as a small business owner, I mean, yeah, I just, a lot. A lot. Just, it means a lot. Thank you so much.
Bye, Facebook.
Thank you.
Okay.
This is crazy.
Okay, so I have to tell you, we're off. We're not. Say goodbye, Ellis. I don't want to write the check in front of everybody.